Check this out. Big fish pulled from a Bondurant lake. Paul Eccleston caught this trout at Lake Patoka. It's a whopping 22.5 inches. The state record rainbow trout, 35 inches. But it's a personal best for Eccleston. By the way, if you catch a tagged fish out of Patoka, you can email a picture of your catch to the city of Bondurant, and you can win a gift card from Bass Pro Shops. That's pretty good.